and mess him up. And he's down. And this looks like an M4. Just because the barrel is a bit shorter. So. Let's go take that key card and unlock that door. And apparently jumping takes up stamina. And I just feel like jumping around when I go places, I guess. I'm apparently full on grenades. I don't remember ever picking them up. And we just got a whole lot of ammunition for the M4. And for the Desert Eagle. Open the door! This game seems to have a bit of a problem registering door opening. So this is an interesting looking car. Never seen this before, but...
I think they may be keeping Val in the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid.
Carrier?
Yes. The Japanese Navy beached one of their light carriers on this island during World War II. Crow's mercenaries have refitted it into a helicopter refueling station.
This whole deal gets stranger by the
Whoa!
Moment.
You don't know the half of it. Just be careful.
Well, the driving has actually gotten worse. Or, I guess that means that it got better from Far Cry's standpoint, but from our standpoint, the driving sucks in Far Cry. It slides all around the place. Anytime you hit something, why would they have a path that leads into a waterfall? Do I get a map? Guess not. Yeah. Slides around everywhere. It's really hard to get any precision at all. Yeah. I have a feeling that I'm gonna destroy this thing about halfway to wherever we have to go. And there's a... Huh. At least we don't have to worry about getting out of the car anymore. Shoot. As you can see, there's this little outline by the radar. I mean, yellow looks kind of like a car. It's this health meter. So, I guess we're just driving and trying to find out where this carrier is. Ah, crap. Alright, this car's about to blow up, I gotta get out. And this car's not that much better. Not a Jeep. So that's... I guess that's... a little more variety than the first... than Far Cry 2 already. I keep calling it... the first Far Cry. That's the reason why I did that one first.
All right, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
Only reason why I did Far Cry 2 first was because I didn't actually have Far Cry, the first one, yet. So I actually wasn't really planning on doing a regular Far Cry Let's Play, because I've never played it before. And you know, I've got a lot of other games that I can do recordings of, but well, since you guys asked for this and it was about $9 on Steam, I might as well. I guess this is the hole that he was talking about.
There he is!
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
Mm-hmm. So let's head on through here.
Crow's gonna have our ass. What was that?
Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately. Repeat, Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately.
Alright.
You see him? Hell!
All personnel, we are on fire.
What was that?
Found him!
No. Yeah. Whoa. Man, that guy had a P90. Ooh, now I have a P90. I'll take it. I'm kind of messed up right now, though.
Come on, you wimp!
Ah! Man, this game is actually pretty hard. At least so far. That's kind of surprising. Huh.
Damn it!
Maybe games now are just too easy. Or maybe I just suck at this one.
Did you hear something?
Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately.
Nah! I'm like a good guy version of Jason Voorhees. I've got no idea what those things were. How come none of the guys that I killed stealth, well, semi-stealthily, have P90s? I want a P90. Well, seeing as how there's an air duct here, I'm pretty sure I should go through it. Do I have a flashlight? Yes, I do. I can't sprint crawl. Lame.
Don't know what that was.
Stand up. I cannot. Nope, I cannot stand up. Okay, so there's a guy around here. Two guys around here. They're gonna get hit. All surprised like. Cause we gotta be stealthy now, unlike in Far Cry 2. Hey guys! Oh. I win. So you know what I actually noticed is that this guy actually seems to sound a bit like Serious Sam.
All personnel, we are on high alert level.
I don't know if it was the same. Open the door. I don't know if it was the same voice actor or not. Just an observation. Okay, so maybe I went through the wrong doorway. Hey Dan, hurry! Yeah.
Whatever it was, it's not worth our trouble.
So what I want to know is why we gotta be here in this rotting old hunk of junk when everyone else gets to hang out outside. It's a nice day out there, and we're in here.
It's a nice day every day, idiot. We're in the tropics.
Yeah, but I hate it in here. And what's this old Japanese ship doing here anyway? We're nowhere near Japan.
How stupid are you? Don't you know nothing? They're all over these islands in a war. One of the biggest naval battles of the war was right out in that bay.
So that's how this ship got here then? The Marines blow it up?
They wish. No. They drove this old pile of junk up here in a typhoon and broke her back on a reef. She's been here ever since. Most people thought she sunk.
Lucky nobody ever found this pile of garbage. We'd be overrun with tourists.
Tourists? That's a good one. Krieger would know what to do with a bunch of tourists.
Don't talk like that, dude. You're starting to sound like one of them.
Well, that was interesting.
Did you see Crow? He just took off heading out to do some kind of interrogation.
Man, I'd hate to be the guy he's gonna be questioning.
Yeah, we get it. He's a real badass.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Whatever that
was, I don't care.
Whatever. I think it was nothing.
Yeah, it was probably nothing. Come on. I wonder if I can lure him over here by hitting
there?
The wall like in Metal Gear Solid. I guess not. These guys are too stupid to be fooled by a machete hitting a wall. Nobody press anything. No. Ooh, that was close.
Any sign of Val?
No. Not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
You don't have to be all snippy now.
Did you see something?
He didn't see anything. Well, damn. Seems body armor actually has its uses in this game. So when you don't have body armor, you just get torn apart. Okay, so I'm not going over there. I guess I am. So, do I have flashbangs? I guess we'll find out. Oh! Yeah, I do. I do. Holy shit. And I set this on medium. This is pathetic, guys. Wow. At least you're... See, at least it's not too far away. So you're not seeing the same thing over. Well, you are seeing the same thing over and over, but not a lot of it. I'm just going to skip ahead to when I clear this all out. You guys seriously do not know the hell I just went through in this one part.
What is going on here?
I'm sure that...
Full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
Well, he ain't going to find her. We're taking her to the bunker. Crow out.
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat, and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
As I was saying... Oh, yes, thank you. If I would have been doing this as a Let's Play for you guys, I would have quit playing by now. That part was just bullshit. I'm sure a lot of you people who have played through this game are going, oh, Parochial Joe, quit being...